Scotty, it's really an honor to sit down with you.
You can call me Scott.
It says here, you're living with your stepfather.
My stepdad's gonna take me to Lewiscraft, which I'm pretty stoked for. Get hooked up with lots of puppet gear. Today I'm really excited because we're going for googly eyes. Yeah, that's a pretty cool thing. It's like a pretty big stage, the next stage in the puppet. Interesting thing about puppets is that you gotta put yourself into the place of a puppet. You gotta put yourself in the puppet's shoes. So, I've just been really doing a lot of that lately.
You love making puppets.
No, I'm dead serious.
Googly eyes? Am I pronouncing it right?
The small ones kind of have like a little pebble that just googles around in there, like the name suggests. But don't be tricked by that, because on the larger scale of googly eye, the pupil is no longer a small pebble, but a large black disc that kind of slides around. It's not so much of a Google, but it's pretty cool.
Scotty, level with me. Pebble or disc?
It's not going to be the smallest eye. Will not be the smallest eye for my current puppet. Pretty cool. I'm pretty stoked to buy some googly eyes. Lewiscraft represent.
So you want to go to Lewiscraft. Who doesn't?
I relish the thought of that. Why don't you just falling asleep and I'm just nodding off in a dreamland. I kind of...
Just keep it PG. Anyways, keep it PG.
This is a mischief. My message to all the other youngsters out there, hang in there. If bad times get you down, just hang in there. Chances are, everything's gonna be fine, and you'll be wondering what you're worrying about. I got this sweet poster from my stepdad that says it all. I'd say. You see it?
Scotty, it's really been an honor.